What is up, guys? It's your boy MJ back with another video of Dragon Ball Xenoverse 2 Part 2. Today, one of our missions said Farewell Quest. I don't think Farewell Quest is really part of the story mode, but I guess they are now, so we'll go to this one. This one is pretty interesting. Oh, teammates.
Hey, it's me, Goku!
So many characters in this movie.
I'll go.
All right. You want to know what it means to be a part of the Time Patrol? Well, listen up and listen good. Let's start with the basics. Activate that trusty scouter of yours, if you would. See all those items lying around? Well, pick them up! Nice. That seems to be all of them. Now, let's head over to the next area. Made it in one piece. I'm a happy Kai. Your scouter can be used to zero in on friends. Take a gander at it, would ya? What in tarnation? He's out for the count. But that's okay. You can help him. Remember, when you're down and out, use assist to provide your friends with backup.
Alright, chill's up.
Man, I got my clock cleaned.
It's time for a counter attack.
I needed that. Hold on. Something's headed this way. Something bad.
Uh-oh. Wait, no, I forgot to put my attacks on. Oh, God.
Wait, no, I'm sensing something else.
Someone
Your
else,
scouter
really?
Can reveal hidden enemies. Why not give it a whirl?
I don't have time to deal with you. Hurry up and die!
Yeah, go get it.
Thank you, boy. No, come on. Come on. That wasn't even a real fight.
Kid, you really cleaned house.
Something else is closing in. Hold on, isn't this...
Oh my gosh, another... Learning about what? Oh, come. Wait, there's
Krillin,
a
my
right?
man! I see somebody's falling out of the
oh, what is that a challenge?
That
doesn't mean I'm holding back.
Talk about good timing. Why don't you jump in there with them too?
No.
This reminds me of the World Tournament.
Yeah, except this time, I'm not a kid.
Piccolo, if we're fighting, then I'll go all out.
Of course. Fight as if your life depends on it.
Music is perfect.
Heck, there's no way I can fight him head on.
No matter what plan you make, you can't win.
Oh, man. Come on, man. got more than that.
Not too shabby. Why don't you mosey on back my way?
This is too easy. Okay, get all these capsules. I don't know what a TP medal is. We need to get our class out, like our weapon skill set out better. Hey, Nick, Legend Bell, so how was your first quote? Yeah, super mediator on quest PQ, which means I can use this bit. Oh, yeah, 2 ultimate attacks, okay. That's for Super Saiyans when we get it, so. Break Strike, okay, now everything is like it was in the first game, except for we had Super Vegeta 2. That's something we need to unlock. Attribute used. Max Power. Basic. Max Health. Power Blast. Boom! Yes, okay. And change it completely. I think. Oh no, that's going to be wrong. Auto items. And that. Ah, I think we're good. Okay, before we go anywhere else to the missions, let's go check if we are. Oh, okay. Okay, let's go check if there are any new.
Welcome, friend.
Okay, let's see if any skills are out.
We have nice.
It is you with combo. Nope. I just want Super Saiyan. That's all I really want. Okay. Sorry for my voice, guys. I've been sick for the past couple days. I want my flying license so bad. I should be getting it in a couple. I love how the city is much bigger than in the first game. Oh, we got a battle here. Okay, this should be easy. Since we got a new move. Let's test our new move out. Let's see how they work. Oh, yeah. Chugging up. Look at this.
Big bang!
Usually that move would have killed her easily, and it would have hit her easily, and it would have followed her. I don't know how it was up to that.
Yep. Yep.
Once you bow your head to me in respect, I'll show you just what kind of ritual it is.
Yep.
Hey, that was easy.
Greetings.
Yeah. You can learn the basic battle of the other guy's turn question. You can also take a business test as your class. That's oh yeah, the teachers, the your masters at least. Is that it? Parallel quest. Blah blah blah. Okay. So then I'm gonna get my flying license. Really? Can I get some more control over this thing? Okay, wait till I can fly. Yeah, you're my master. Mm. Yep. Yeah, I'll fight you. It should be pretty easy to fight. Oh my gosh, Dylan, who are you talking to now?
Okay.
Let's see what you're made of. Are a bit rough and slow, but I sense power here. That's enough. I have a good idea.
Yeah, he knew I was gonna be.
Very
him.
Well, I'm in. I'll teach you what I can.
We don't need evil explosion. Definitely don't need it. I guess you're from Stars, okay, you convinced me. You convinced me, also, I'm sorry. I was tough in the room because I wanted to test your job, but I apologize, I'm not done with us.
Hi there.
Hi, Jack.
Hi, Jack.
Still haven't met Trunks yet, or my other character, but we will.
Idiot! Get out of here! Now! Hurry!
Okay, I know something. These two characters were in the first game. The Doria
Zarbon,
and
show me your power.
They were in the first game, yeah. They were in the other Dragon Ball Z games, like Budokai and Tenkaichi, but they were Raging Blast, but they weren't in this.
Another change in history, is it? Those two will have a hard time getting away with both Dodoria and Zarbon after them. You'll just have to help them out. Go do what you have to.
Yeah.
You could get away, huh?
This world, man. Oh yeah, I came down. Let me get the door first.
Who are you? Are you here to help us out?
Really?
Stay back, Gohan. You have to take that Mickey, kid, and get away from here.
Dodoria, go after the rubs. I can take care of this.
Right.
Oh, Dodoria,
he's not going
to
your
right.
Job.
Oh,
that guy is helping Rabbit and Gohan escape.
Big bang!
this move just like went for me? What happened?
Who the hell are you? A Saiyan? Dangerous. And the fight of the locals here?
Plastic. Looks like I should have sent Midoriya after them.
Okay. Yeah.
Vegeta.
It looks like Gohan has gotten away from Dodoria. So, in the end, history will continue as normal. Shouldn't you be coming back home?
Yep, I should. Slug, but Slug is in there. Slug's in my way. The Wicked Namekian.
So, you're one of those time patrollers, eh? You'll still die for meddling in my affairs.
Supposed to be our allies?
That's just a small taste of my power.
Power? I don't think there is anything off right now. What are you talking about?
Do you read? I'm on my way to your location.
Please hurry, Chunky.
Yep.
Don't help somehow. Careful, Vegeta.
Dodoria's power level is rising. This thing will be altered if we don't act. I have a chance at your
team. Stop mocking me! That's the same thing, Vegeta. When it brought reinforcements.
What would Earthlings be doing here? Did you hit your head or something?
None of that matters anyway! Destroy both of you!
Alright, let's try to
kill him. Ignore him, I dare. Who the hell are you?
Oh my god.
Why are you trying to help me?
God, this move sucks.
We can wait until after the story is dead. We Saiyans grow stronger every time we fight. The stronger we become, the stronger we grow. I almost died on Earth, so I'm much stronger. That's why we're a race of warriors.
Wait! If you leave me alive, I'll tell you the truth about the destruction of your home planet.
What?
That is the chief of button.
Is afraid of Saiyan potential. My potential. But who was that anyway?
Oh, that's him. Alright, that is gonna be it for this video, and I'll see you in the next video.